Hey guys, it's Kenzie. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna be doing a what's in my dance bag. The last time I done this I think was a year, probably more than a year ago. I think I had a totally different dance bag and stuff in it. So the dance bag that I have is the Gaynor Minden dance studio bag. I don't even really know what it's called, but this is what it looks like. And so my favorite thing about this bag is that it's super small and it's super easy to carry around, but it carries so much stuff because of the little compartments. First thing that I always have is water. There's two little water holders in the bag. There's a little pocket in the back. I don't know if you can see because it's black. What I have in here, starting it out, we have a pad. I usually have socks in here too, but I don't have any in there. I'm gonna move on to the front. I got this cute little keychain at PBT. I feel like I've talked about Pittsburgh so much on my channel like lately. This is what it looks like, and then it says Pittsburgh Ballet Theater. It's really cute. Then we have this little pocket, so and basically this carries all of my bobby pins, and I have more bobby pins because you can never have too many bobby pins, you know? And then I have scissors. This is just for if I need to sew my shoes out of an emergency or anything like that. Then I have clear nail polish. And this has come in handy so many times. I've lended this out to people so many times already. And basically, I just use it for like rips in my tights. If your ribbons are fraying, like you just swipe it over. And then this is kind of unsafe, but like I just have a needle and thread to sew my pointe shoes. And then everywhere you go, I feel like you should always have chapstick because it's the one thing that you don't always need, but when you need it, like it's the most painful thing if you don't have it. You know what I mean? So I always have chapstick because it's kind of old, but it's just like the EOS. And then I have some band-aids, some toenail clippers, especially if you're on point. If you're not on point, it's like whatever, you don't really need them. Last thing in this pocket is a Biofreeze, and I do not like Icy Hot. I just really like Biofreeze to help anything that hurts. So now I'm gonna go into the big compartment.
So this is what it looks like inside. So as you can see, it like doesn't look cluttered at all, but there's so much stuff in it.
Okay, so I'm just gonna go into like the middle part. I always have my permit and my keys and my wallet too. So I just have some money, my debit card, my bus card, my key, and then I have some mace because I walk alone and I ride the bus alone. So. You never know. I always have my Beats in here because again I ride the bus, things like that, so I always like to put on my Beats. And then I have my flexi stretcher. Usually before class I'll always stretch out my arabesque because if I don't, I'm pretty tight and it makes me angry, so I try to like stretch it out. And then I have a hat because it's cold and I like to be warm, so I just have a hat in it. And then I have a TheraBand. Okay, so there's like seven little compartments on all around the bag. In the first one, I have my two pairs of ballet flats, and these are my new ones. These are my old ones, which have a hole in them. And then I just have some trash bag pants, and these are from Suffolk. And the one in the compartment right next to it, I have some ballet skirts. I have a white one and a blue one, and I always like tie them up like this so they're like little balls. And I also have a knee brace. Then on the two sides there's like pointe shoe holders, which is amazing, so I don't have a pointe shoe bag. It's not a pointe shoe bag, just took up so much space, it's so annoying. So right here I have my gainers that I pancaked or literally just painted with some foundation. They actually don't look that bad on camera, but in person in some lightings with like orange lighting, they look so ugly, like I wanna puke. But yeah, so I have these for like my contemporary. And in the next compartment, I just have my toe pads. I have my toe spacers and my little tape, I don't know what this is called. The next apartment, I have more skirts. I think I just have two black ones. Yeah. And all of my skirts are from theatricals. They're like really cheap, and they're really cheap wrap skirts, but they're really cute. I just have my point shoes. These are Gaynors with the pink bag, so it's like a broken in shank. Yeah, I don't know. These actually are the custom ones, so I think I added wings to these, but I need to get a new pair because they're dirty and they're kind of falling apart. And something else that I usually have in my dance bag is my food for the day, so I always have some snacks. Probably more socks. That's basically like the gist of everything that's in my dance bag. I love this bag. It's super organized. It's super easy to find your crap. Like, I never really get anything lost in here yet, at least. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. And if you guys like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe down below and turn on the post notification so you don't miss another video. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I love you guys so much. Stay confident.